Dynamo provides its users the ability to extend Beam by employing data and logic via a graphical algorithm editor. Rather than typing code, with Dynamo you create programs by manipulating graphic elements, code nodes. It's an approach to programming better suited for visual-oriented types like architects, designers, and engineers. The processes in Dynamo resemble the folding of an origami. Usually, for programming, you need to write complex code, but is understood only by the elite. A visual programming tool that aims to be accessible to both programmers and non-programmers alike. In Dynamo, instead of complex code, blocks are used that are written in human language. For example, if you want to draw a circle through top points, you have two options here. On the slide, we can compare the programming of the same algorithm. Draw a circle by a point in the form of blocks and as code. On the right, you see the program code, with the help of which you can build a circle through two points. On the left, in the same circle, built through the Dynamo tool. As you can see, the visual code looks much nicer for an engineer who does not understand programming. The reason Dynamo for Revit is referenced as a visual scripting tool is because it gives users almost all the power of tapping into the Revit API with absolutely zero software development experience. In Dynamo, we do not enter syntax-driven text, we connect with predefined blocks. In Dynamo, each node performs a specific task. Nodes have inputs and outputs. The outputs from one node are connected to inputs on another using wires. The program or graph flows from node to node through the network of wires. The result is a graphic representation of the steps required to achieve the end design. In Dynamo, nodes are the objects you connect to form a visual program. Each node performs an operation. Sometimes that may be as simple as storing a number, or it may be a more complex action such as creating or querying geometry. These tasks can be mathematical calculations and creation of simple geometric bodies and complex geometries according to the principle of generative design. Dynamo is a visual programming tool that works with Revit. Dynamo extends the power of Revit by providing access to the Revit API, Application Programming Interface, in a more accessible way. The bundle Revit Dynamo works like front-end and back-end on the internet or in software. The front-end is closer to entering data. Backend is closer to processing and saved procedures. Revit provides a graphical user interface, consisting of 3D families and graphical wrappers, and that can be called a frontend. And backend is, for example, Excel spreadsheet database running on the server or saved processes in the Dynamo. By integrating Dynamo for Revit workflow concepts in the execution of project, data entry and repetitive work can be streamlined to improve efficiency and productivity across all disciplines and through various phases of a project.